Greetings from Jerusalem Marthoma Syrian Church, Yuvajana Sakyam, Ananagam. Welcome to the Great Lent Meditation. The passage for today's meditation is taken from the book of 1 Corinthians, chapter 10, verses 14 to 33. This passage starts off with Paul asking us to flee from idolatry. Flee, meaning run, because our God is a jealous God who is after our love. We live in a world where it is hard to draw a line between godly needs and worldly desires. Every day of our human lives are composed of a ton of activities that keep us on our toes, and we many a times tend to lose sight of our godly priorities. In verse 21, it says, "You cannot drink the cup of the Lord and the cup of demons too. You cannot have a part both in the Lord's table and the table of demons." It is difficult to draw a line saying this side belongs to God and that side belongs to my worldly needs. A job, a house, a family are all important. But you need to ask a question: am I satisfying my spiritual needs also? For the body cannot live on bread alone, but from every word that comes from the mouth of God, Matthew 4:4. So it is essential that we cut off the idols in our lives that take the place or priority of God and focus on Him alone. This might include not partaking in social drinking, non-meaningful talk, cutthroat competitiveness, gossiping, self-centeredness, etc., etc. But are we ready to give up all this world during a temporary stay here? The path of a believer is tough. It is not easy, for only few enter through the narrow door. So let us therefore make every effort, be it tiny, medium or large, in working out our salvation with fear and trembling as we wait the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let's pray. A loving Heavenly Father, during this season of Lent, help us to remember what are the things in our life that take the place of You, that steal our attention from You. Help us to put it away from our life and help us to give You always the first priority in our lives. We pray that You would guide us and guard us in the days to come. In Jesus' most precious name I pray. Amen.